Miesha Tate weighs in on the UFC 300 showdown between Kayla Harrison and Holly Holm. Tate expressed surprise at Harrison's decision to fight at 135 pounds, a significant drop from her usual 155. She believes this weight cut could suck the life out of Harrison. Drawing from her own experience, Harrison, a two-time Olympic judoka and PFL champ, faces a tough test against Holm, a former UFC champion. Will Harrison's weight cut impact her performance,